and sorrow by my wounded side. O come, together let us mourn and taste the tears that I have cried.